Okay folks, welcome back to GTA Vice City with the Rainbomizer mod. So I've completed all the missions, but I've now decided to go for 100% completion as well. That's right. Now, some tasks will be easier than others. Hold on a minute. I need to get that fucking skimmer out of the way so I can get in this helicopter. Will it take off? Oh, just. Yeah. So, some tasks with this mod will be easier than others. And I'm talking specifically about the chopper checkpoints, distribution, and sunshine autos, imports vehicles. And that's simply because of the vehicle randomization. Out of those three, the chopper checkpoints will be the easiest because, yes, you do still have to use a helicopter, but you can use any kind of helicopter, believe it or not. So I have tried it with, I think I tried it with a police Maverick and it worked. So you don't have to use a Sparrow, just land any kind of helicopter exactly where the usual Sparrow would spawn. And you're good to go. Right, so in this recording session, I'm going to make a start on the Rampages. Going for 100% with the Rainbomizer mod, hopefully won't be as... hold on a sec. I can't be arsed with the phone calls right now. Yeah, going for 100% completion with the Rainbomizer mod will hopefully not be as difficult as it was in the Six Stars playthrough. The Rampages, as far as I know, are unchanged. The weapons are still the same, and I'm pretty sure the time limit and requirements and all that are still the same. And funnily enough, the gang members during Rampages are not randomised, believe it or not. Will destroying that count as a vehicle? Yes, it does. Good. And I've still not got a wanted level, believe it or not. Stop saying believe it or not. I can't believe it's not butter. Okay, that's just disturbing on so many levels. The rocket launcher is sinking through her head. Right. I've got under a minute, 6 vehicles left. Come on. Right, I see a boat, and there's a greenwood part right behind it. Get a move on. Here comes a cop car. That's not a good thing, though. Yeah, because of that. Oh, a helicopter. Manana. Get up before a cop comes. Well done. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Go on then.
Seth, I had enough of that at school. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
I'm not sure who that phone call was meant to be from. Is that cop bribe still there? No, annoyingly enough. Right, just in case anything goes wrong, I'm going to save at the Ocean View Hotel before doing the next Rampage. Keep an eye out for vehicles that are required for the garage. That's Sunshine Autos. Before I save, I'll do the usual footage check. Yep, we're good to go. Right, that'll be the backup save. Slot 4 today. Welcome back, Tommy Vercetti, in the street outfit. You don't see that very often, do you? Right. No cops, I hope. Hopefully I can use this VCN Maverick to get around the city nice and fast. And the next Rampage is over here. It's the Molotov's Rampage. Try not to burn it with the Molotovs. If a tank was to come along, that would be ideal. Because you are allowed to use... Oh god. You are allowed to use a tank's cannon for rampages. As long as you don't have M60s or miniguns, that's fine. Oh. Oh Christ. Someone's got a flamethrower. I can't wait to become fireproof as a result of completing Firefighter. And the only reason that didn't count was because they burned themselves. Oh shoot! And there were only a couple of gang members left for me to kill as well. And the helicopter's gone. I'm not taking a cop car, because I just attract police attention. So I reckon when I'm going for 100% completion in this playthrough, it'll take at least two more recording sessions, or maybe even three. I suspect three more recording sessions. Jesus, guys. I'm the one who's supposed to be doing the killing right here, not you. That should be five. Yep, it was. Oh shit, he's got a fucking flamethrower. Oh shit. You gonna throw it or what, Tommy? Sorry, officer. Not sure how that didn't burn him. Oh, jeez. So this is going to be a lot harder than I thought. Maybe I should move on to a different rampage, like the one near the lighthouse. Let's have another go at this one. Oh god, M4. Christ. And it's annoying because you can't pick things up during rampages. No, you can't. So if they drop armor, you can't pick it up. Right, come on. Seven more. No. Why? Why is it always towards the fucking end of the rampage? There was one left, and then pow, I was dead. Yeah, I quite agree. What is this? All six wanted stars are the same colour. And I have a wanted level for some reason. Why? Why is that? That's not confusing at all, is it? But you SWAT twat can fuck right off. Jeez. One more go, I'm gonna move on to the next rampage. I promise I'll move on to the next rampage if I fail to complete this one. Oh god. Sorry. Dickhead. Can I complete this rampage? Probably not. Knowing my luck. Right. More please, thank you. Oh god, if they have shotguns, you're fucked. Right, that's just three, I think, or is it four? Well, it's only gonna be two. Because one of them got killed. Oh. Get yourselves over here then. Hooray. Go. I wonder if I can go back and pick up any of the stuff that they dropped. It might still be there. Oh, bugger it. Right, I'll head back and save. I think the next rampage is a run over people rampage. That Patriot could come in handy for that. Yeah. Especially since I'll be on the beach. Okay, no more phone calls yet. Patriot's still there. Pardon me. I would do firefighter, but that fire truck has a flat tire, which is absolutely dire. Am I in the right place? Not quite. I'm looking at a map again, by the way. Right, where the hell are they? Here they are. God, there's a shit ton of them. Okay, how the hell have I only killed three? I have no clue. Maybe I should get off the beach in that case. I would have thought this vehicle would be perfect for driving around the beach. Obviously not. I'm doing alright. Could be better. As you can see. Shit. Now I'm screwed. Yep. I don't think I'm gonna survive. Right, what I'll do this time is get a faster car. Not a motorbike. I suppose this'll do. Oh good, at least I get an armour refill. Are they coming for me in a stunt plane? Seaplane, sorry. Right, what is with the wanted stars? Oh wait, hold on. I do have a wanted level. I just realised. I do have 2 stars, but the colours are very, very similar. Yeah, that's what it is. The stars that are lit up are a very light blue. And the ones that are not lit up are like turquoise or cyan. Right. Okay. Yeah, just keep doing this. Nice one. Well, you can revive them all you want, paramedics. Because that gives me more... That'll give me more people to kill. And yes, you are able to kill the same person more than once. And it will count if you're doing rampages, geez. I've got one more. Just one. There we go. What, you mean you? I saw that asshole, alright. Right, that's 3 rampages out of the way. The next one is the sniper one, which is on top of the multi-story car park. Well, not on top, but it's at the multi-story car park. Right, let's get to it. Jeez, out! Out! Jeez, that was way too close. I could have got stuck in there and killed. And if that was to happen, it wouldn't surprise me, knowing how fucking unlucky I can get with these playthroughs. Right, which floor was it again? I think I'm on the right floor, but I'm at the wrong side. Yeah. It's an ordinary sniper rifle rampage. Actually, a laser scope sniper rifle rampage. Okay, hold on. Well, this is a damn sight easier compared to the previous 2 rampages, isn't it? Right, the next rampage. Squish. I'm gonna save first. But where? Yeah, save, but where? Since I'm going for 100%, I will go and buy the Ocean Heights apartment safe house, which is just down here. And that... Oh no! Well, if I reload, I'll have to do the run over vehicles rampage again, won't I? Yep. Which I'm not prepared to do. Ouch. Big fucking ouch. So... Let's do the chainsaw rampage now. Why is there always a fucking cop in the area? Why? And he's not gonna move because they're right there. Fine. Come on then. Get yourself out. Go on. Out. Fuck off. I'm in adrenaline mode right now. That's a Mr. Whoopi. Who's got a shotgun? He does. Oh. Well, I was kind of hoping to get that ice cream van, but never mind. I can't. What I can do right now is pick up the soiree outfit to clear my two stars. Actually, no, I can't, because when you're in adrenaline mode, you can't pick up anything. Ain't that glorious? Oh, you can pick up armor. Now you tell me, game. At least you can jump with us. Uh-oh. Right, there's four. Good. At least I'm getting some weapons back. No, unfortunately I'm getting shot at. By whom? Let me get the chainsaw quickly. Before it fucks off. Okay, I have no idea who shot at me. Uh-oh. Oh god, this recording session. Honestly. It's been something else. Piss off, officer. Come on then, let's go buy that safe house. Right. The rancher is required by Sunshine Auto, so I'll put that in my garage. And hopefully I remember it's there. It looks like my one star has gone away. I'll get my weapons back, just you watch. Okay, the next rampage, let me quickly look at the map. Yeah, it's the one that's not too far from the chainsaw one that I've just done. I can't afford to get another wanted level. I'll get the Sentinel XS. Yeah, it's in one of these gardens. And if I'm not mistaken, it's a fucking katana rampage. Yes, I know it's only 10 kills, but still, these guys could have anything. Jesus. You think you can hurt me? Holy shit. Right, fuck that rampage. Fuck that rampage for now. I'm gonna move on to another one. Get yourself back here, Phoenix. I'm gonna move on to the rampage near the hospital. What's the chainsaw inside apartment 3C? A machete. Wash your mouth out with soap. Right, it's this house just over here. I mean building, not house. That's an M4 Rampage, yep. Certainly is. Did someone have a shotgun? Oh, bloody hell. I could have killed them. You might want to get back up here quickly. One more gang member, come on. Good. Oh, no. Fine, kill me, I don't care. At this point, I'm past caring, honestly. What is that, by the way? A Virgo. Also acquired by Sunshine Autos. Right. Let's do the shotgun rampage now, which is in the Washington Mall. This rampage is quite tricky, actually. Ah, I just realised it's actually on the top floor of the Washington Mall car park. Let me quickly stick this in a garage. I'll put it in the, hold on. Who's in that? A cop. Right. Okay. This will be ideal for the katana rampage. I'm gonna see if I can hold on to this tank for as long as possible. It might be worth putting it in a garage. Yeah. Definitely. Let me just quickly clear the one level. Yep, there we go. Oh, fuck. Well, that was a waste of time, wasn't it? Here they come. Oh no. Where is it? Right, there's cops everywhere. Getting back in that tank is not going to be easy. Good, you can still use a tank's cannon. How did I only kill one? I have no clue. There. And they should hopefully all be dead. Don't worry. I'll get back in the tank to get rid of adrenaline mode. Right. What I'm gonna do is, I'll get my armor back. Well, next time I won't miss. I'll get my armor back from the alley, and I'll save, and then I'll continue with these rampages. Oh, fuck. Actually, it's okay, I think the armor's up here. Yes, much further north. Ooh, it just got through there. Something else I've got to do to get 100% completion in this game. Taxi driver. Alright, what did they drop? Yes, please. I'm gonna store this in my garage on Starfish Island. Yep, that's what I'll do. I don't think it'll fit in most other garages. I know it'll fit in the garages at Sunshine Autos and Hyman Condo. Other garages I'm not so sure about. Just in case I get busted, I'm not going to get that MP5 just yet. At least there's an M4 inside the mansion. Oh. Hi cop, bye cop. Sentinels required. That's going in the garage. That's a cheetah. Ooh. Okay, no cops have spawned in here yet. I would have thought they would have spawned in here by now. Oh.
Civilian, move away from the tank!
Oh god. If I must.
What's the matter with you, man? Get on the roof across the yard before they show up.
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
I run this town now. Me. Hot damn! Here they come!
Come on, mister. Deliver these things or you're sacked.
My city is mine now, not his!
Phil, hold down the fort. Tommy Versetti, let's go.
My beautiful window display!
My car, man, is actually running while on fire!
Vamos.
I wonder if that was that long, painful phone call from Kent Paul. Yeah, the one where he's drunk. Now then. No, I've not got 100% just yet. Stop teasing me, mod. Right, let's continue these rampages. See, tanks make things so much easier, don't they? Let's head back to the Washington Mall and do that rampage. Which is normally a shotgun rampage. A hey little sister shotgun rampage. It's a nice day for a white wedding. Get out of the way, Moonbeam. I was about to say, try not to attract too much police attention. Well, I've had worse. Much worse. I've been through worse. Right, I've left the tank just there, on the north side. Because I don't think the tank will fit up here somehow. The rampage is over there. Right, don't worry. Well, there could be worries if I don't, if I don't get a move on. Bloody hope that tank is still there. I see no reason as to why it wouldn't be. Ah, it sounds like it is, yeah, I can hear it. It's right there. Still got one star though, we better be careful. Right, hurry up. So yeah, I saw those guys. God damn it, guys. This is pretty shit so far. Good grief. I've got a long way to go. Oh, here they come now. There's no way I'm going to do this in time. Because this shotgun is crap. Just reload. I've always hated that rampage. It's one of the most difficult rampages in the game. No, Tommy. No, Tommy. What part of no, Tommy, do you not comprehend? All of it, it seems. Right, that rampage is a pain in the backside. I'm going to move on to another one. Such as the one which is just coming up. Yeah, the one in here. Get up! Fuck you then. It was that fucking paramed dickhead. Yeah, it was his fault. The paramed dickhead was in the way. Come on, get on with it. Right, rampage is right here. Oh look, look who's back. I can do a drive-by though, can't I? Yes I can, that's fine. Is it just me, or did hardly any of them die? They're not dying. Why are they not dying? No idea, but I'm fucking peed off about it. Oh shit. Oh no, you can't do a drive-by on them, I thought you could. Shit, I was wrong. Very wrong. Come on guys, spawn. Stop jumping! Nine more. Five more. Well, at least I can get some ammo and money. Sorry guys, I thought you could do a drive-by on them, but no, it has to be on foot SMG kills. or cannon kills. Well, let's try again. Sorry, it has been a while since I did the Rampages. Yeah, in the Six Stars playthrough. Why do they... No, they die, thank God. Okay, they all died. Oh. Oh great, my tank's gonna get destroyed now. Yep, I'm still on fire. As that lady would say, easy on the giggle cream. Piss off. This recording session can kiss my fucking arse. I loathe and detest this recording session. We'll move on to something else then. Might not be a bad idea, to be honest with you. Yeah, let's do something else, because I'm getting sick of this. I'm going to take this to Sunshine Autos and buy it and then store it in one of the garages there if I can motherfucking well get to the mother-cocking, shitting, dick-heading place. Which Tommy Ver cock-sucking tea seems to have an inability to do. Buy this just while I'm here.
Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you now or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
What's wrong with you? A child! A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking, crying little baby! A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo! Mommy doesn't love you! You little shit!
Ow! Calm down!
What a lovely lady. Anyway, so I've still got... No, I don't have one star. It went away. Honestly, it's still pretty difficult to tell. Right, let's get to Sunshine Autos already. Now, for distribution, I have to use a Mr. Whoopi. Yeah, other vehicles don't work. Has to be a Mr. Whoopi. Hopefully, I won't take too long to find the required vehicles for... this place.
BJ Smith, and you must be Mr. Vassetti. Would you like?
So I think it's safe to say that the Rampages are decently challenging with the Rainbomizer mod. Absolutely. I'm a bit overwhelmed at how hard they are. It's only because the gang members could carry anything. Right, just keep an eye out for acquired vehicles. I might as well save just since I'm here. And I think that's all the asset properties now purchased. That's an angel.
Sorry, but I need this.
What's with all the patriots? What's with all the questions? Didn't I tell you them wimps don't matter? Okay, why are you giving me shit that I don't need? Because the mod loves to fuck with you, that's why. Three barracks trucks in a row. What is this, the Six Stars playthrough? No thanks. That's a trash master. What is with all the fucking... military vehicles? I was kind of hoping that would be a pizza boy, but no such luck. It's the wrong time to do that. Well, these are all in furnaces. I might as well take one. So that's required for list 3 wanted level. Yep. I think that was just a fargue. And you don't have to get in a top fun van to trigger the RC side missions. Nah. Any vehicle will do for them. You do, however, get random vehicles for the... I'll take the Washington instead, actually. Yeah, you do get random vehicles for the RC side missions. Whoa! Welcome to Blue Hell. Okay, in that case I'll just take the Infernus.